Hey, whoa! Welcome to an episode of Nuclear Throne. I'm gonna play some Nuclear Throne, and you're probably gonna be here watching it. It's gonna be awesome, and I'm probably not gonna fail. Was that guy holding his rifle backwards? I believe he was, and it's bad because we took damage against the mega, which is kind of dumb. Now get away from me, you piece of shit! Slugger takes a long time to reload. No, I can run away from it because I can roll. Fish is one of the most standard characters in the. I have to pick. Rabbit Boss saved my ass once, and I will never forget the work it did for me. But at the same time, are you serious? Are you gonna put my two favorite mutations against each other? You are a monster. Sick monster, you're sick in the head, my friend. And I don't like any of it. Whoa, we actually got hit there. I'm breathing terribly. But this is just a warm up, I'm here to warm up. To see how I do after a couple days off. It's actually not been a couple days off. I actually don't remember the last day I recorded Nuclear Throne. It wasn't that long ago, anyways. But yeah, today I was. I guess I picked Eagle Eyes. Better. Today I got home from work and I was like super tired. I normally do like at least a little bit of exercise at around this time of the night, or maybe a little earlier. But I got from work at like 4 p.m. No, like almost 5 p.m. And I was just like, I'm just gonna shower right now, and I'm not gonna worry about showering till tomorrow. Because, oh shit, seriously. Well, let's try them again and see what we get. Probably not gonna be that bad. It's horror. Wow! I just lost all my rights to that enemy. I'm just gonna shoot it at the freaking rat squadron because they suck. I think I'm getting a little ahead of myself here and trying to. Oh, those are the rats! Those are my rats! The skeleton gave them back, I think. I mean, I assume that's what happened. Whoa, how did I not get hit there? Anyways, I wasted all of my ammo and all of my rats there. I should probably chill out with that. Laser pistol, actually not a bad weapon. Actually a pretty decent weapon. Open mine here. It'll be more useful for ammo and weapons and all that jazz. I see they removed the timer in the hotfix. There was a hotfix that I downloaded. I'm not gonna take the slugger, honestly. And I was like, oh, I thought that this was today's update. I thought there was gonna be a definite update. And actually, apparently not. What do I want here? I want to not die, please. Again. Completely idiot like the last run. I know it was just a warm up, but I died the exact same way I died in the last level. What is wrong with me? Let's see if shotgun can like make me play a little better. I'm seriously think I'm getting a little ahead of myself. I'm trying to play as fast as possible. But I'm not really doing that. I'm actually trying to go just play normally. Hold on a second here. I was checking something on my microphone. I was just making sure it was actually working because I forgot to check before starting this. We did level up, okay. We did not level up in the past level, that's what I was checking out because I was like, while I was checking microphone, I also noticed there was no mutation select screen, and I'm like, oh yes. It's our first mutation. It's the first mutation I took. Now that we have leveled up. But I actually don't have a bolt weapon, but what I'm gonna do is this. I'm gonna keep that son of a bitch there. Because first of all, that's where he deserves to be. And second of all, I'm scared I'll just die again like an idiot. I did not die like an idiot again. Maybe in this run we'll actually be able to go further than the fucking second level. There's a lot of enemies here. Like a lot of them. Like this is just a party of enemies and I was not invited to it. Yes! Give it to me. I'll take crossbow shotgun because I am a red dude and I will take bloodlust here because I feel like I need an HP item. Especially here like in the sewers where things can get hairy like that. Like I just took some stupid damage there. I'll actually use a shotgun. SMG is not worth it. No, you were not supposed to move down there. You asshat. Alrighty though. We gave enough time for the mama rat to spawn some baby rats. That was pretty sweet though. Did they change a little bit? Did they change bolt marrow a little bit? They probably didn't, but it was my impression. We did level up. We hit level 4. I'm really glad we did. All I want is some more HP. Yes, I will take Rhino skin here. Even though I know how good the Trombot is. No! I thought you will die! Old Marrow! Where were you on that one? You were supposed to home in on that guy. He was right there! On your path! On your path to kill him! Wrench. It's not that good. I'm actually not gonna open a weapons chest in the next level. And hope that I get something really good in the 3 chests. There's a lot of guards on there and I do not. No! Oh my god, that was terrible. I almost probably died there. Crystal can shield. That's gonna be helpful when I'm actually playing as Crystal and not playing as Plant right now. I actually did not talk about the fact that I random Plant. Come on, Bolt Mary, you're better than this. I did not talk about the fact that I random my like, favorite character to play as most of the time. I almost did not talk about the fact I did. I random Bolt Marrow and then I random the best weapon. I don't remember what I was going to do. It was gonna be a play on random my favorite character. I also random my favorite mutations and whatever. But that was not a good. Oh my god, please stop. Please stop shooting where I'm walking. That's not gonna make the IDPD happy. But it doesn't matter because they don't talk about it. So what am I gonna do here is actually shoot the shotguns at the cars. Are you serious? You flew where I shot it when I shoot you? Oh wow, those are a lot of HP drops for not having rabbit paw. That bull had your name, buddy. Because you got too close to me. Ooh, okay. I don't know if that actually hit anybody. I just shot because I thought it was the right thing to do. I did shoot my right there, right? I am gonna use a lot of bolts here. I realize that. Seriously, I walked into it! I gotta like stop walking the shots like a dumbass. That's probably not gonna happen anyway. Open! Just open! Rabbit paw there. Two of my favorite mutations already here. Double! It's not just the flame shotgun, it's a double flame shotgun. I'm probably just gonna die anyway in this level because I'm so bad and I have so little HP. I'm gonna just like not kill one of these spiders in like one hit of the double flame shotgun and then they're gonna get close to me and then they're gonna kill me with contact damage. That is how I'm predicting a possible future to be, but I'm actually doing so good right now that I am kind of like, oh, maybe I'll actually make it past this level and not suck at it. There's the weapons chest I wanted. With the guns I did not want it. Energy screwdriver is the shit here. Yes! I thought you were dead! He actually dropped 4 HP, which is kind of good. I don't know if... Well, he's supposed to deal 3, right? I'm gonna take back muscle for more ammo. Photosynthesizing and... I'm not good with those words. Long words make my brain hurt. I am wrong. We will just go back to the days when you could put 3% intelligence in the Fallout games and just be the dumbest person alive. Shit. Okay, so we look at all the beautiful HP. We all gotta say thank you, Rabbit Paw, for this one. We all gotta thank Rabbit Paw. The gods of Rabbit Paw, the Rabbit Paw gods, the RNG gods, and all of the Vlambeer gods. Oh jeez. Okay. Now you can blame me for that one. I'm just shooting my ball randomly at where enemies are coming from. Hopefully that will like kill them or something. Shotgun shoulders will be good with this weapon in this level specifically. Rabbit Paw actually makes these guys that usually drop ammo and all that sort of stuff to actually drop even more. Like it's 100% drop rate now. Just shoot there. Just shoot in the corner. He actually shot through the corner as well, just like I did. Shoot over there, in the guy with the car. You gotta, oh lord. SMG? This far into the game? What are you playing? What is this game you're playing? Don't make any pseudo movements. Make a lot of pseudo movements when bullets are going at you. This is not Little Bandit's level, right? It's the next one. I still don't have enough HP to face him. I'm pretty sure I will die. Pretty sure I will just take damage like an idiot there and die. Like I just did again. Am I even playing this game? What is this crystal? Oh, I broke it. That's for fun. What? The dog came from behind! I was actually not paying attention to that. I'm gonna play the daily as YB. For one reason. I wanna play as YB. That's all it is. You don't need any more reasons. The reasons are the daily I wanted to play as YB, and that's it. Yeah, he does get like extra fire rate in all the weapons. And then he gets out to be played by an idiot, which is me. Jesus. Assault rifle, I will actually take it because probably with YB's fire rate, it's gonna be better. Rabbit Paw right out of the bat. I enjoy it, I like it, I will get a tattoo on it. That says Rabbit Paw on the first level, hell yeah. And then I'm gonna regret it in 5 years, probably. Just I'm gonna regret it like the next morning. Oh my god, I regret that right now. I regret that damage. See, when they're like alone, they fire backwards and shit. These guys get like dumber if they're like alone. It's pretty hilarious. And they, when they get like around fire camps, they get like super smart or something. Seriously, I am just gonna die here. Like, okay. Walk over here. Kill these enemies. Don't get killed by the bandits. Kill the bandits beforehand. Okay, you have max bullets. Watch out with this guy shooting bullets at you. Okay, be careful here. No shells. Hit close enough to fire that, and you'll do good. Okay, there's a medkit there. Just shoot at this guy a bunch of times and then get close, pick up both medkits, and we are rolling in the HP. Now, if I get Bolt Marrow in the next level, it's gonna be so hilarious. Because I just picked up a crossbow, and it's gonna be really good, and I'm gonna enjoy it. And it's not Bolt Marrow, it's Open Mind, and I'll take it. Well, it was not Open Mind, it was several other mutations, but you know what I mean. We're in the sewers, we actually made it further than our first two warm-up runs in the daily. Yay. I realize, whenever I play this game and I do not get like really far, I realize that, man, it's been such a long time since I made it to the throne. Like on my first video, I made it to the throne and I'm like, oh, that feels so good. I'm totally gonna replace the crossbow with Splinter Gun. Because I love the Splinter Gun. It's actually kind of funny that I got the Splinter Gun in the sewers. Get it? Splinter gun. Splinter gun. The sewers. It would be even better if you get it on pizza time. The reference will be just off the chart. But we did it! Let's move to the next level. We didn't level up. Guns that hate Texas? What do you mean guns that hate Texas? That makes no sense. What do you mean Texas? What's a Texas? Does Texas exist in this level? In this universe? Just generally shoot where the sniper was. And you'll be out of here. The screwdriver did not spawn in this level, right? In this game, this match. But this did spawn here. Flame shotgun, I would definitely take it. You know I enjoy it. I am happy I got it. What is this guy doing? What are you doing? What the hell was that sound? Was that the assassin like waking up a million times? He was just like, yes! We did get it. We have some of the best mutations in the game. And I love it. I was definitely gonna get hit there. There was no way to avoid it. Okay. There was probably a way to avoid that. From becoming just the worst ever. I am glad Balls actually killed it. The dude I wanted it to kill. This is like flame shotgun territory right here. Is that double shotgun? I will take double shotgun. I'm just like, the damage is bad. Please, Portal, just spawn there. So flak cannon! It's a flak cannon. It's my, like, my second favorite weapon in the whole game. Okay, okay. We killed the enemies. We did level up. We're gonna move here. I'm gonna take Rhino skin because I'm scared. And I'm gonna see what's happening here. Please give me some HP so I can feel better about myself. Well, I actually have 9 HP, which is like 1 HP over what you get. Just hit him with a flak cannon a couple times and he'll die. I assure you. Yeah, fuck off. And now, if I get freaking... If I get shotgun shoulders and what can be good? I know this is pretty good against the crystal dudes. Oh, it's so beautiful and it feels so good. Ah! It feels No! No! I was moving backwards, but the other crystal was shooting in that other direction I was moving, so I should have moved. That's terrible. I was having so much fun and I had like my favorite weapons. Alrighty. I will see you guys next time.